This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Japanese cuisine has developed through centuries of social and economic changes. It encompasses the regional and traditional foods of Japan. The traditional cuisine of Japan, heishi, washoku, is based on rice with miso soup and other dishes. There is an emphasis on seasonal ingredients. Side dishes often consist of fish, pickled vegetables, and vegetables cooked in broth. Seafood is common, often grilled, but also served raw as sashimi or in sushi. Seafood and vegetables are also deep-fried in a light batter, as tempura. Apart from rice, staples include noodles, such as soba and udon. Japan has many simmered dishes such as fish products in broth called oden, or beef in sukiyaki and nikujaga. Foreign food, in particular Chinese food in the form of noodles in soup called ramen, fried dumplings, and gyoza, plus curry and hamburgers are commonly found in Japan. Historically, the Japanese shunned meat, but with the modernization of Japan in the 1880s, meat-based dishes such as tonkatsu became common. Japan has indigenous sweets called wagashi that include ingredients such as red bean paste. Japanese cuisine, particularly sushi, has become popular throughout the world. As of 2011, Japan overtook France in number of Michelin-starred restaurants and has maintained the title since. Contents 1. Overview of traditional Japanese cuisine. 2. Seasonality. 3. Traditional ingredients. 31. Meat consumption. 32. Cooking oil. 33. Seasonings. 4. Dishes. 5. Salads. 6. Cooking techniques. 7. List of dishes. 8. Classification. 81. Kaiseki. 82. Vegetarian. 9. Rice. 10. Noodles. 11. Sweets. 12. Beverages. 121. Tea. 122. Beer. 123. Sake. 124. Shochu. 125. Whiskey. 13. Regional cuisine. 14. Traditional table settings. 15. Dining etiquette. 151. Tables and sitting. 152. Itadakimasu and Gochisousama. 153. Hot towels. 154. Bowls. 155. Soy sauce. 156. Chopsticks. 157. Communal dish. 158. Sharing. 159. Eat what is given. 15. 10. Drinking. 16. Dishes for special occasions. 17. Imported and adapted foods. 171. Yoshoku, foreign western food, dishes. 172. Okonomiyaki. 173. Tonkatsu. 174. Curry. 175. Ramen. 176. Wafu burgers. 177. Italian. 18. Japanese food outside Japan. 181. Taiwan. 182. China. 183. Thailand. 184. Indonesia. 185. Philippines. 186. Australia. 187. United Kingdom. 188. Canada. 189. United States. 1810. Mexico. 1811. Brazil. 19. Cultural heritage. 20. See also. 21. References. 211. Bibliography. 22. Further reading. 23. External links. Overview of traditional Japanese cuisine. Breakfast at a Ryokan Japanese inn, featuring grilled mackerel, kansai-style dashimaki egg, tofu in kaminabe paper pot. Japanese cuisine is based on combining the staple food, which is steamed white rice or gohan yufan, with one or several okazu or main dishes and side dishes. This may be accompanied by a clear or miso soup and sukumono pickles. The phrase ichiju sansai yiji san kai, one soup, three sides, refers to the makeup of a typical meal served, but has roots in classic kaiseki, hanzen, and yusoku cuisine. The term is also used to describe the first course served in standard kaiseki cuisine nowadays. Rice is served in its own small bowl chawan, and each course item is placed on its own small plate sera or bowl hachi for each individual portion. This is done even at home. It contrasts with the Western-style dinners at home, where each individual takes helpings from the large serving dishes of food presented at the middle of the dining table. Japanese style traditionally abhors different flavored dishes touching each other on a single plate, so different dishes are given their own individual plates as mentioned, or are partitioned using leaves, etc. Placing okazu on top of rice and soiling it is also frowned upon by old-fashioned etiquette, though this tradition originated from classical Chinese dining formalities, especially after the adoption of Buddhism with its tea ceremony, and became most popular and common during and after the Kamakura period, such as the Kaiseki. Japanese cuisine keeps such tradition still, whereas in modern times such practice is in sharp contrast to present-day Chinese cuisine, where placing food on rice is standard. However, the exception is the popular donburi, the small rice bowl or chawan lit tea bowl doubles as a word for the large tea bowls in tea ceremonies. Thus, in common speech, the drinking cup is referred to as unami jawan or unami for the purpose of distinction. Kaiseki appetizers on a legged tray in the olden days. Among the nobility, each course of a full course Japanese meal would be brought on serving napkins called zen shan, which were originally platformed trays or small dining tables in the modern age. Faldstool trays or stack-up type legged trays may still be seen used in zashiki, i.e. tatami mat rooms, for large banquets or at a ryokan type inn. Some restaurants might use the suffix zen shan as a more sophisticated though dated synonym to the more familiar tishoku dingshi, since the latter basically is a term for a combo meal served at a taishu shokudo, akin to a diner. Tishoku means a meal of fixed menu, a dinner a prefix served at shokudo shitang, dining hall, or ryokan. Written Liao Li Dian, restaurant, which is somewhat vague. Shokudo can mean a diner-type restaurant or a corporate lunch hall, but e.g. Ishikawa, Hiroyoshi Shi Chuan Hong Yi 1991 Taishu Bunka Jiten Snippet Kobundo P. If something becomes available rather earlier than usual, the first crop or early catch is called hashiri. Use of inedible tree leaves and branches as decor is also characteristic of Japanese cuisine. Maple leaves are often floated on water to exude coolness or ryo liang. Sprigs of nandina are popularly used. The heron aspidistra and sasa bamboo leaves were often cut into shapes, and placed underneath or used as separators. Traditional ingredients. Further information, history of Japanese cuisine and list of Japanese ingredients. A characteristic of traditional Japanese food is the sparing use of red meat, oils and fats, and dairy products. Use of ingredients such as soy sauce, miso, and umeboshi tends to result in dishes with high salt content, though there are low-sodium versions of these available. Meat consumption. Yakiniku. As Japan is an island nation surrounded by an ocean, its people have always taken advantage of the abundant seafood supply. It is the opinion of some food scholars that the Japanese diet always relied mainly on grains with vegetables or seaweeds as main, with poultry secondary, and red meat in slight amounts, even before the advent of Buddhism, which placed an even stronger taboo. The eating of four-legged creatures, Sizu Yatsuashi, was spoken of as taboo, unclean, or something to be avoided by personal choice through the Edo period. Notably, the consumption of whale and terrapin meat were not forbidden under this definition. Despite this, the consumption of red meat did not completely disappear in Japan. Eating wild game, as opposed to domesticated livestock, was tolerated. In particular, trapped hare was counted using the measure word wa yu, a term normally reserved for birds. Vegetable consumption has dwindled while processed foods have become more prominent in Japanese households due to the rising costs of general foodstuffs. Nonetheless, Kyoto vegetables, or kiyoyasai, are rising in popularity, and different varieties of Kyoto vegetables are being revived. Cooking oil. Generally speaking, traditional Japanese cuisine is prepared with little cooking oil. A major exception is the deep frying of foods. This cooking method was introduced during the Edo period due to influence from Western, formerly called Nanban Ryori Nan Man Liao Li, and Chinese cuisine, and became commonplace with the availability of cooking oil due to increased productivity. Dishes such as tempura, aburage, and satsumage are now part of established traditional Japanese cuisine. Words such as tempura or hiryozu, synonymous with ganmodoki, are said to be of Portuguese origin. Also, certain homey or rustic sorts of traditional Japanese foods such as kinpira, hijiki, and kiriboshi daikon usually involve stir-frying in oil before stewing in soy sauce. Some standard osozai or obanzai dishes feature stir-fried Japanese greens with either age or chirimen jako, dried sardines seasonings. The use of soy sauce is prevalent in Japanese cuisine. See also Japanese seasonings. Traditional Japanese food is typically seasoned with a combination of dashi, soy sauce, sake and mirin, vinegar, sugar, and salt. These are typically the only seasonings used when grilling or braising an item. A modest number of herbs and spices may be used during cooking as a hint or accent, or as a means of neutralizing fishy or gamey odors. Present examples of such spices include ginger and takanosume ying no jiao red pepper. This contrasts conceptually with barbecue or stew, where a blend of seasonings is used before and during cooking. Once a main dish has been cooked, spices such as minced ginger and various pungent herbs may be added as a garnish, called suma. With certain milder items, a dollop of wasabi and grated daikon daikon roshi, or Japanese mustard, are provided as condiments. Citation needed. A sprig of mitsuba or a piece of yuzu rind floated on soups are called yukimi. Citation needed. Minced shiso leaves and mioga often serve as yakumi, a type of condiment paired with Tataki of katsuo or soba. Finally, a dish may be garnished with minced seaweed in the form of crumpled nori or flakes of aonori. Sashimi is also a very popular spice mixture often added to soups, noodles and rice cakes. Sashimi is a chili-based spice mix which containing 7 spices, chili, sancho, orange peel, black sesame, white sesame, hemp, ginger, and nori dishes. Yakizakana, grilled rockfish with mushroom, leeks, and yuzu. Further information, okazu or sozai zonkai. List of okazu in the aforementioned stock phrase ichiju sansai yiji san kai, one soup, three sides. The word sai kai has the basic meaning of vegetable, but secondarily means any accompanying dish including fish or meat. It figures in the Japanese word for appetizer, zenzai chian kai, main dish, shusai zu kai, or sozai zong kai. Formal synonym for okazu, considered somewhat of a housewife's term. Salads. Japanese vegetable salads often add seafood. The ohitashi or hitashi mono ohitashi. Hitashi is boiled green leaf vegetables bunched and cut to size, steeped in dashi broth, eaten with dashes of soy sauce. Another item is sunamono ku no wu, vinegar item, which could be made with wakame seaweed, or be something like a kohaku namasu, hongbai namasu, red-white namasu made from thin toothpick slices of daikon and carrot. The so-called vinegar that is blended with the ingredient here is often sanbeizu sanbeiku, 3-cupful, spoonful vinegar, which is a blend of vinegar, mirin, and soy sauce. A tosazu tu zuoku, tosa vinegar, adds katsuo dashi to this note sparing use of oil. Compared with Western salads, an imono hei e wu is another group of items, describable as a sort of tossed salad or dressed, though imono Mono also includes thin strips of squid or fish. Sashimi, itozakuri, etc. Similarly prepared one types are goma e hu ma hei e, where usually vegetables such as green beans are tossed with white or black sesame seeds ground in a suribachi mortar bowl, flavored additionally with sugar and soy sauce. Shira e bai hei e adds tofu bean curd in the mix. An imono is tossed with vinegar white miso mix and uses wakki scallion and baka gai bakagai, ma lu bei a trough shell maktra sinensis as standard cooking techniques. Different cooking techniques are applied to each of the three okazu. They may be raw sashimi, grilled, simmered, sometimes called boiled, steamed, deep-fried, vinegared, or dressed. List of dishes. Main article, list of Japanese dishes. This article contains embedded lists that may be poorly defined, unverified or indiscriminate. Please help to clean it up to meet Wikipedia's quality standards where appropriate. Incorporate items into the main body of the article. January 2013 Tempura, battered and deep fried seafood and vegetables. Yakitori, grilled chicken. Below are listed some of the most common, grilled and pan fried dishes. Yakimono shaukiwu, stewed, simmered, cooked, boiled dishes. Nimono zuwu, stir fried dishes. Itaimono chow miwu, steamed dishes. Mushimono jung shiwu, deep fried dishes. Agemono yang giwu, sliced raw fish. Sashimi sishen, soups. Suimono shiai wu and shirumono jiwu, pickled, salted vegetables. Sukimono zk wu, dishes dressed with various kinds of sauce. Imono hei wu, vinegar dishes. Su no mono ku no wu. Delicacies, food of delicate flavor. Chinmi gen wei classification. Kaiseki, Japanese kaiseki. Ryori kaiseki, closely associated with tea ceremony. Chanoyu, is a high form of hospitality through cuisine. The style is minimalist, extolling the aesthetics of wabi sabi like the tea ceremony. Appreciation of the diningware and vessels is part of the experience in the modern standard form. The first course consists of ichiju sansai, one soup, three dishes, followed by the serving of sake accompanied by dishes plated on a square wooden bordered tray of sorts called hasen ba kun. Sometimes another element called shizakana chang yao is served to complement the sake. For guests who are heavier drinkers, the tea ceremony kaiseki wai shi is often confounded with another kaiseki, ryori wei shi liao li, which is an outgrowth of meals served at a gathering for haiku and renga composition, which turned into a term for sumptuous sake accompanied banquet, or shuin ju yan. Vegetarian natto, Japanese soybean based vegetarian food. Strictly vegetarian food is rare since even vegetable dishes are flavored with the ubiquitous dashi stock, usually made with katsuobushi dried skipjack tuna flakes, and are therefore pescatarian more often than carnivorous. An exception is shojin ryori jing jin liao li, vegetarian dishes developed by Buddhist monks. However, the advertised shojin ryori at public eating places includes some non-vegetarian elements. Regarding vegetarianism, it is worth mentioning fucha ryori pu cha liao li, introduced from China by the Obaku sect, a sub-sect of Zen Buddhism, and which some sources still regard as part of Japanese cuisine. The sect in Japan was founded by the priest Ingen D. 1673, and is headquartered in Uji, Kyoto. The Japanese name for the common green bean takes after this priest, who allegedly introduced the New World crop via China. An interesting aspect of the Fucha Ryori practiced at the temple is the wealth of Madoki Ryori. Madoki Liao Li, mock foods, one example being mock eel, made from strained tofu, with nori seaweed used expertly to mimic the black skin. The secret ingredient used is grated gobo burdock roots. Dr. Masakazu Tada, honorary vice president of the International Vegetarian Union for 25 years from 1960, stated that Japan was vegetarian for a 1,000 years. Although this is not totally true, British journalist J.W. Robertson Scott reported in the 1920s that the society was 90% vegetarian. 50-60% of the population only ate fish on festive occasions, probably more because of poverty than for any other reason. Rice main article, Japanese rice. Rice has been the staple food for the Japanese. Historically, its fundamental importance is evident from the fact that the word for cooked rice, gohan, and meshi, also stands for a meal. While rice has a long history of cultivation in Japan, its use as a staple has not been universal. Notably, in northern areas, northern Honshu and Hokkaido, other grains such as wheat were more common into the 19th century. In most of Japan, rice used to be consumed for almost every meal, and although a 2007 survey showed that 70% of Japanese still eat it once or twice a day, its popularity is now declining. In the 20th century, there has been a shift in dietary habits, with an increasing number of people choosing wheat based products such as bread and noodles over rice. Donburi rice bowl. Japanese rice is short grained and becomes sticky when cooked. Most rice is sold as hakumai white rice, with the outer portion of the grains nuka polished away. Unpolished brown rice genmai is considered less desirable, but its popularity has been increasing in recent years. Noodles main article, Japanese noodles. Udon noodles. Soba noodles. Japanese noodles often substitute for a rice-based meal. Soba, thin, grayish-brown noodles containing buckwheat flour, and udon, thick wheat noodles, are the main traditional noodles. While ramen is a modern import and now very popular, there are also other, less common noodles. Japanese noodles, such as soba and udon, are eaten as a standalone, and usually not with a side dish. In terms of general custom, it may have toppings, but they are called guju. The fried battered shrimp tempura sitting in a bowl of tempura soba would be referred to as the shrimp or the tempura, and not so much be referred to as a topping. Goo, the identical toppings, if served as a dish to be eaten with plain white rice, could be called okazu, so these terms are context-sensitive. Hot noodles are usually served in a bowl already steeped in their broth and are called cakesoba or kakeudon. Cold soba arrive unseasoned and heaped atop a zaru or sero, and are picked up with a chopstick and dunked in their dip sauce. The broth is a soy dashi mirin type of mix. The dip is similar but more concentrated, heavier on soy sauce in the simple form. Yakumi condiments and spices such as shichimi, nori, finely chopped scallions, wasabi, etc. are added to the noodles. Besides the broth, dip sauce, udon may also be eaten in kama-age style, piping hot straight out of the boiling pot, and eaten with plain soy sauce and sometimes with raw egg. Also sweets. Main article, Wagashi. See also, list of Japanese desserts and sweets. Traditional Japanese sweets are known as wagashi. Ingredients such as red bean paste and mochi are used. More modern day tastes includes green tea ice cream, a very popular flavor. Almost all manufacturers produce a version of it. Kakigori is a shaved ice dessert flavored with syrup or condensed milk. It is usually sold and eaten at summer festivals. A dessert very popular among the children in Japan are dorayaki. They are sweet pancakes filled with a sweet red bean paste. They are mostly eaten at room temperature but are also considered very delicious. Hot. See also the list of sweets. Beverages main article, list of Japanese dishes section. Beer-like beverages, made with lower levels of malts called hapushu, fa pao ju, literally, bubbly alcohol, or non-malt hapuse fa pao shing, literally, a type of bubbly alcohol, have captured a large part of the market as taxes substantially lower on these products. Small local microbreweries have also gained increasing popularity since the 1990s, supplying distinct tasting beers in a variety of styles that seek to match the emphasis on craftsmanship, quality, and ingredient provenance often associated with Japanese food. food sake. Sake is a brewed rice beverage that, typically, contains 15% to 17% alcohol and is made by multiple fermentation of rice at traditional formal meals. It is considered an equivalent to rice and is not simultaneously taken with other rice-based dishes, although this notion is typically no longer applied to modern, refined, premium ginjo sake, which bear little resemblance to the sakes of even 100 years ago. Side dishes for sake are particularly called sakana or otsumami. Sake is brewed in a highly labor-intensive process more similar to beer production than winemaking, hence, the common description of sake as rice wine is misleading. Sake is made with, by legal definition, strictly just four ingredients: special rice, water, koji, and special yeast. As of 2014, Japan has some 1,500 registered breweries, which produce thousands of different sakes. Sake characteristics and flavor profiles vary with regionality, ingredients, and the styles maintained by brewmaster guilds. That brewery leaders want to produce sake flavor profiles lend extremely well to pairing with a wide variety of cuisines, including non-Japanese cuisines. Shochu. Shochu is a distilled spirit that is typically made from barley, sweet potato, buckwheat, or rice. Shochu is produced everywhere in Japan, but its production started in Kyushu. Whiskey. Main article: Japanese whiskey. Japanese whiskey began commercial production in the early 20th century, and is now extremely popular, primarily consumed in highballs. Haiboru. Haiboru. It is produced in the Scottish style, with malt whiskey produced since the 1980s, and has since won top international awards. Since the 2000s, regional cuisine. Main article: Japanese regional cuisine. Japanese cuisine offers a vast array of regional specialties known as Kyoto Ryori Shong Tu Liao Li, many of them originating from dishes prepared using traditional recipes. With local ingredients, foods from the Kanto region taste very strong. For example, the dashi-based broth for serving udon noodles is heavy on dark soy sauce, similar to soba broth. On the other hand, Kansai region foods are lightly seasoned, with clear udon noodles made with light soy sauce. Traditional table settings. The traditional Japanese table setting has varied considerably over the centuries, depending primarily on the type of table common during a given era. Before the 19th century, small individual box tables hakozen, shongshan, or flat floor trays were set before each diner. Larger low tables shibudai, chabutai, that accommodated entire families were gaining popularity by the beginning of the 20th century, but these gave way to Western-style dining tables and chairs by the end of the 20th century. Traditional Japanese table setting is to place a bowl of rice on your left and to place a bowl of miso soup on your right side at the table behind these. Each okazu is served on its own individual plate based on the standard three okazu formula. Behind the rice and soup are three flat plates to hold the three okazu, one to far back left, one at far back right, and one in the center. Pickled vegetables are often served on the side but are not counted as part of the three okazu. Chopsticks are generally placed at the very front of the tray near the diner, with pointed ends facing left and supported by a chopstick rest, or hashioki. Dining etiquette. This section does not cite any sources. Please help improve this section by adding citations to reliable sources. Unsourced material may be challenged and removed. July 2009. Learn how and when to remove this template message. This article is written like a travel guide rather than an encyclopedic description of the subject. Please help improve it by rewriting it in an encyclopedic style if a travel guide is intended. Use of Wikivoyage is strongly suggested. September 2015. Tables and sitting. Many restaurants and homes in Japan are equipped with Western-style chairs and tables. However, traditional Japanese low tables and cushions, usually found on tatami floors, are also very common. Tatami mats, which are made of straw, can be easily damaged and are hard to clean, thus shoes or any type of footwear are always taken off when stepping on tatami floors. Citation needed. When dining in a traditional tatami room, sitting upright on the floor is common. In a casual setting, men usually sit with their feet crossed and women sit with both legs to one side. Only men are supposed to sit cross-legged. The formal way of sitting for both sexes is a kneeling style known as seiza. To sit in a seiza position, one kneels on the floor with legs folded under the thighs and the buttocks resting on the heels. When dining out in a restaurant, the customers are guided to their seats by the host. The honored or eldest guest will usually be seated at the center of the table farthest from the entrance in the home. The most important guest is also seated farthest away from the entrance. If there is a tokonoma, or alcove, in the room, the guest is seated in front of it. The host sits next to or closest to the entrance. Itadakimasu and gochisousama. In Japan, it is customary to say itadakimasu, lit. I receive, before starting to eat a meal. When saying saying itadakimasu, both hands are put together in front of the chest or on the lap. Itadakimasu is preceded by complimenting the appearance of food. The Japanese attach as much importance to the aesthetic arrangement of the food as its actual taste. Before touching the food, it is polite to compliment the host on his artistry. It is also a polite custom to wait for the eldest guest at the table to start eating before the other diners start. Another customary and important etiquette is to say go chizo sama deshita lit, it was a feast, to the host after the meal and the restaurant staff when leaving hot towels before eating. Most dining places provide either a hot or cold towel or a plastic wrapped wet napkin oshibori. This is for cleaning hands before eating and not after. It is rude to use them to wash the face or any part of the body other than the hands, though some Japanese men use their oshibori to wipe their faces. In less formal places, accept oshibori with both hands when a server hands you the towel. When finished, fold or roll up your oshibori and place it on the table. It is impolite to use oshibori towels to wipe any spills on the table. Bowls, the rice or the soup is eaten by picking up the bowl with the left hand and using chopsticks hashi with the right, or vice versa if one is left-handed. Traditionally, chopsticks were held in the right hand and the bowl in the left. Japanese children were taught to distinguish left from right as the right hand holds the chopsticks, the left hand holds the bowl, but left-handed eating is acceptable today. Bowls may be lifted to the mouth, but should not be touched by the mouth except when drinking soup. The Japanese customarily slurp noodle soup dishes like ramen, udon, and soba when slurping noodles quickly. The soup clings to the noodles, making the dish more flavorful. Soy sauce shoyu is not usually poured over most foods at the table. A dipping dish is usually provided. Soy sauce is, however, meant to be poured directly onto tofu and grated daikon dishes, and in the raw egg when preparing tamago cake gohan, egg on rice. In particular, soy sauce should never be poured onto rice or into soup. Chopsticks, the proper usage of chopsticks hashi is the most important table etiquette in Japan. Chopsticks are never left sticking vertically into rice, as this resembles incense sticks which are usually placed vertically in sand during offerings to the dead. This may easily offend some Japanese people. Using chopsticks to spear food or to point is also frowned upon, and it is considered very bad manners to bite chopsticks. Other important chopsticks rules to remember include the following. Hold your chopsticks towards their end, and not in the middle or the front. Third, when you are not using your chopsticks and when you are finished eating, lay them down in front of you with the tip to left. Do not pass food with your chopsticks directly to somebody else's chopsticks. This technique is only used at funerals, where the bones of the cremated body of the dead person are passed from person to person in this manner. Do not move your chopsticks around in the air too much, nor play with them. Do not move around plates or bowls with chopsticks to separate a piece of food into two pieces. Exert controlled pressure on the chopsticks while moving them apart from each other. Communal dish. When taking food from a communal dish, unless they are family or very close friends, one should turn the chopsticks around to grab the food. It is considered more sanitary. Alternatively, one could have a separate set of chopsticks for communal dishes sharing. If sharing food with someone else, move it directly from one plate to another. Never pass food from one pair of chopsticks to another, as this recalls passing bones during a funeral. Eat what is given. It is customary to eat rice to the last grain. Being a picky eater is frowned on, and it is not customary to ask for special requests or substitutions at restaurants. It is considered ungrateful to make these requests, especially in circumstances where you are being hosted, as in a business dinner environment. After eating, try to move all your dishes back to the same position they were at the start of the meal. This includes replacing the lids on dishes and putting your chopsticks on the chopstick holder or back into their paper slip. Good manners dictate that you respect the selections of the host. However, this can be set aside if you have allergies such as a peanut allergy, or a religious prohibition against certain foods like pork drinking. Even in informal situations, drinking alcohol starts with a toast kanpai, ganbei. When everyone is ready, do not start drinking until everybody is served and has finished the toast. It is not customary to pour oneself a drink. Rather, people are expected to keep each other's drinks topped up. When someone moves to pour your drink, you should hold your glass with both hands and thank them. Dishes for special occasions. Osechi, New Year special dishes in three-tiered box. In Japanese tradition, some dishes are strongly tied to a festival or event. These dishes include Badamochi, a sticky rice dumpling with sweet azuki paste served in spring, while a similar sweet ohagi is served in autumn. Chamaki, steamed sweet rice cake. Tango no seku and Gion festival hamo, a type of fish, often eel and somon. Gion festival osechi, New Year sakihan, is red rice, which is served for any celebratory occasion. It is usually sticky rice cooked with azuki, or red bean, which gives the rice its distinctive red color. Soba, New Year's Eve. This is called toshi koshi soba ya, nien yu. shisoba, literally year-crossing soba. Chirashizushi, Yushiajiru, clear soup of clams and amazake, hinamatsuri. In some regions, every 1st and 15th day of the month, people eat a mixture of rice and azuki. Azuki meshi shao doufan, see sakihan. Imported and adapted foods. Japan has incorporated imported food from across the world, mostly from Asia, Europe, and to a lesser extent the Americas, and have historically adapted many to make them their own foods. Imported from Portugal in the 16th century. Other adapted cuisines in Japan. Yoshoku, foreign Western food, dishes. Main article, Yoshoku. Japan today abounds with home-grown, loosely Western-style food. Many of these were invented in the wake of the 1868 Meiji Restoration and the end of national seclusion, when the sudden influx of foreign, in particular, Western culture, led to many restaurants serving Western food, known as Yoshoku Yangshi, a shortened form of Seiyoshoku Shi Yangshi, lit Western cuisine, opening up in cities. Restaurants that serve these foods are called Yoshokuya Yangshi Wu, lit Western cuisine restaurants. Many Yoshoku items from that time have been adapted to a degree that they are now considered Japanese and are an integral part of any Japanese family menu. Many are served alongside rice and miso soup, and eaten with chopsticks, yet, due to their origins, these are still categorized as yoshoku as opposed to the more traditional washoku heishi, lit Japanese cuisine. Okonomiyaki. Main article, okonomiyaki, Japanese pancake. Okonomiyaki. Okonomiyaki is a savory pancake containing a variety of ingredients. Tonkatsu. Tonkatsu, pork cutlet. Main article, tonkatsu. Tonkatsu is a breaded, deep-fried pork cutlet. Curry. Main article, Japanese curry. Curry was introduced to Japan by the British in the Meiji era. Japanese versions of curry can be found in foods such as curry udon, curry bread, and katsu curry. Tonkatsu served with curry. They very commonly come with rice beside the curry on the dish. This can be eaten during dinner, most of the time ramen. Ramen noodles. Chinese-style wheat noodles served in a meat stock broth known as ramen have become extremely popular over the last century. Wafu burgers. Hamburger chains include McDonald's, Burger King, First Kitchen, Lotteria, and MOS Burger. Many chains developed uniquely Japanese versions of American fast food, such as the teriyaki burger, kinpira rice burger, fried shrimp burgers, and green tea milkshakes. Italian high-class Japanese chefs have preserved many Italian seafood dishes that are forgotten in other countries. These include pasta with prawns, lobster, a specialty known in Italy as pasta all'aragosta, crab, an Italian specialty. In Japan it is served with a different species of crab, and pasta with sea urchin sauce. Sea urchin pasta being a specialty of the Puglia region. Japanese food outside Japan. California roll, a fusion makizushi created outside of Japan. Japanese cuisine in Germany. Many countries have imported portions of Japanese cuisine. Some may adhere to the traditional preparations of the cuisines, but in some cultures the dishes have been adapted to fit the palate of the local populace. In 1970s, sushi traveled from Japan to Canada and the United States. It was modified to suit the American palate, and re-entered the Japanese market as American sushi. An example of this phenomenon is the California roll, which was created in Canada in the 1970s, rose in popularity across the United States through the 1980s, and thus sparked Japanese food . More precisely, sushi's global popularity in 2014, Japanese Restaurant Organization has selected potential countries where Japanese food is becoming increasingly popular, and conducted research concerning the Japanese restaurants abroad. These key nations are Taiwan, Hong Kong, China, Singapore, Thailand, and Indonesia. This was meant as an effort to promote Japanese cuisine and to expand the market of Japanese ingredients, products, and foodstuffs. Numbers of Japanese foodstuff and seasoning brands such as Ajinomoto, Kikkoman, Nissin, and Kewpie mayonnaise are establishing production base in other Asian countries, such as China, Thailand, and Indonesia. Taiwan. Japan and Taiwan have shared a close historical and cultural relations. Taiwan has adapted many Japanese food items. Tianbula, a Taiwanese version of tempura, only barely resembles the original, being more a variant of oden. Taiwanese versions of oden are known locally as alan. China ramen has been exported back to China in recent years, where it is known as ri shi la mian. Rishi Lamian, Japanese Lamian. Japanese ramen chains serve ramen alongside distinctly Japanese dishes such as tempura and yakitori. Skewered versions of oden is a common convenience store item in Shanghai, where it is known as aodan ao dian. Thailand. In Southeast Asia, Thailand is the largest market for Japanese food. This is partly because Thailand is a popular tourist destination, having large numbers of Japanese expatriates, as well as local population has developed a taste for authentic Japanese cuisine. According to the organization that promote Japanese restaurants abroad JRO, the number of Japanese restaurants in Thailand jumped about 22-fold from 2007's figures to 1,676 in June 2012 in Bangkok. Japanese restaurants accounts for 83% of all restaurants, following those that serve Thai. Numbers of Japanese chain restaurants has established their business in Thailand, such as Yoshinoya Gyudon restaurant chain, GYU Kaku Yakiniku restaurant chain and Korakuen Ramen restaurant chain. Indonesia chicken teriyaki salmon sashimi set bento, served in a Japanese restaurant in Jakarta in the ASEAN region. Indonesia is the second largest market for Japanese food, after Thailand. Japanese cuisine has been increasingly popular as the growth of the Indonesians' middle class expecting higher quality foods. This has also contributed to the fact that Indonesia has large numbers of Japanese expatriates. The main concern is the halal issue as a Muslim-majority country. Indonesians expected that Japanese food served there are halal according to Islamic dietary law, which means no pork and alcohol allowed in some cases. Japanese cuisine in Indonesia often slanted to suit Indonesian taste. Hoka Hoka Bento in particular is Indonesian-owned Japanese fast food restaurant chain that cater to Indonesian clientele. As the result, the foods served there have been adapted to suit Indonesians' taste. Examples of the change include stronger flavor compared to authentic subtle Japanese taste, the preference for fried food, as well as the addition of sambal to cater to Indonesians' preference for hot and spicy food. Japanese food popularity also had penetrated street food culture, as modest wariap or warung jepang Japanese food stall offer Japanese food such as tempura and takoyaki, at very moderately low prices. This is also pushed further by the Japanese convenience stores operating in Indonesia, such as 7-Eleven and Lawson, offering Japanese favorites such as oden, chicken katsu deep-fried chicken cutlet, chicken teriyaki and onigiri. Some chefs in Indonesian sushi establishment has created a Japanese-Indonesian fusion cuisine, such as Krakatau roll, gado-gado roll, rendang roll and gulai ramen. The idea of fusion cuisine between spicy Indonesian Padang and Japanese cuisine was thought because both cuisine traditions are well-liked by Indonesians. Nevertheless, some of these Japanese eating establishments might strive to serve the authentic Japanese cuisine abroad. Philippines. In the Philippines, Japanese cuisine is also popular among local population. The Philippines have been exposed to the influences from the Japanese, Indian and Chinese. The cities of Davao and Metro Manila probably have the most Japanese influence in the country. The popular dining spots for Japanese nationals are located in Makati City, which is called as Little Tokyo, a small area filled with restaurants specializing in different types of Japanese food. Some of the best Japanese no-frills restaurants in the Philippines can be found in Makati's Little Tokyo area. Australia. Japanese cuisine is very popular in Australia, and Australians are becoming increasingly familiar with traditional Japanese foods. Restaurants serving Japanese cuisine feature prominently in popular rankings, including Gourmet Traveler and The Good Food Guide. Sushi in particular has been described as being as popular as sandwiches, particularly in large cities like Melbourne, Sydney, or Brisbane. As such, sushi bars are a mainstay in shopping center food courts, and are extremely common in cities and towns all over the country. United Kingdom. A branch of Kokura in Sutton High Street, Sutton, Greater London. Japanese food restaurant chains in the UK include Wagamama, Yo! Sushi, Nudo Sushi Box and Kokura Canada. In Canada, Japanese cuisine has become quite popular. Sushi, sashimi, and instant ramen are highly popular at opposite ends of the income scale, with instant ramen being a common low-budget meal. Sushi and sashimi takeout began in Vancouver and Toronto, but is now common throughout Canada. The largest supermarket chains all carry basic sushi and sashimi, and Japanese ingredients and instant ramen are readily available in most supermarkets. Most mid-sized mall food courts feature fast food. Teppan cooking izakaya restaurants have gained a surge of popularity. United States. The Canada-born and United States-developed popular makizushi. California roll has been influential in sushi's global popularity. As of 2015, the country has about 4,200 sushi restaurants. It is one of the most popular styles of sushi in the U.S. market. Japanese cuisine is an integral part of food culture in Hawaii as well as in other parts of the United States. Popular items are sushi, sashimi, and teriyaki kamaboko, known locally as fish cake, is a staple of seimen, a noodle soup. Sushi, long regarded as quite exotic in the West until the 1970s, has become a popular health food in parts of North America, Western Europe and Asia. Mexico. In Mexico, certain Japanese restaurants have created what is known as sushi mexicano, in which spicy sauces and ingredients accompany the dish or are integrated in sushi rolls. The habanero and serrano chilies have become nearly standard and are referred to as chilies toreados, as they are fried, diced and tossed over a dish upon request. A popular sushi topping, tampico, is made by blending chilies, mayonnaise, and imitation crab cream cheese, and avocado is usually added to makizushi. Brazil. In Brazil, Japanese food is widespread due to the large Japanese-Brazilian population living in the country, which represents the largest Japanese community living outside Japan over the past years. Many restaurant chains such as Koni Store have opened, selling typical dishes such as the popular tamaki yaki soba, which is readily available in all supermarkets, and often included in non-Japanese restaurant menus. Cultural heritage. In February 2012, the Agency for Cultural Affairs recommended that washoku, traditional dietary cultures of the Japanese, be added to the UNESCO representative list of the Intangible Cultural Heritage of Humanity on December 4, 2013. Washoku, traditional dietary cultures of the Japanese, notably for the celebration of New Year, was added to UNESCO's Intangible Cultural Heritage, bringing the number of Japanese assets listed on UNESCO's Intangible Cultural Heritage List to 22. See also Japan Portal. Food Portal. Bento. Culture of Japan. Cuisine of Okinawa. Fake food in Japan. Hanzan Ryori. Japanese New Year. Keizeki. List of Japanese condiments. List of Japanese cooking utensils. List of Japanese dishes. List of Japanese desserts and sweets. List of Japanese soups and stews. List of Japanese ingredients. List of Japanese restaurants. References. Carrot. A B Du Mai Shin Wen Da Ban Ben Shi 2005 Za Shui Shin Wen PHP Yan Ju Suo ISBN. Carrot. Ehara, Ayako 1999 School Meals and Japan's Changing Diet Snippet. Japan Echo. Japan Echo Inc. 26.